come home, his unborn child will never know him. Believe him, miss him with a number of men, don't expect to see him again.
Good for me and her, but you and her, no, never. I had no reason to be over-optimistic, but somehow when you smile I can brave bad weather. What about the boy? What about the boy? What about the boy? He saw it all. You didn't hear it, you didn't see it. You won't see nothing, no one never in your life. You never heard it, how sad it all seems without any proof. You didn't hear it, you didn't see it. You never heard it, not a word of it. You won't see nothing, no one never tell a soul what you know is the truth.
Feeling 21 is gonna be a good year, especially if you and me see it in together. Got a feeling 21 is gonna be a good year, especially if you and me see it in together. I had no reason to be over-optimistic, somehow when you smiled I could brave bad weather.
What about
days in a quiet vibration land. Strange as it seems, his musical dreams ain't quite so bad.
Christmas morning, hours before the winter sun's ignited.
to play hide and seek. To find me it would take you a week. But tied to that chair you won't go anywhere. There's a lot I can do with a freak. How would you feel if I turned on the
Queen must do. You're gonna hit the road. him. He's never been more alive. His head it shakes, his fingers clutch. Watch his body rise. I'm the gypsy, the acid queen. Ready before we start. I'm the gypsy, I'm guaranteed to break your little heart.
think it's all right to leave the boy with Uncle Ernie? Do you think it's all right? He's had a few too many.
Yes, I think it's all
tonight.
Right.
Do you think it's all right?
I think it's all right.
I'm your wicked Uncle Ernie. I'm glad you won't see or hear me as I
fiddle-a-bop, fiddle-a-bop, fiddle-a-bop.
Your mother left me here to mind you. Now I'm doing what I want to.
Fiddle-a-bop, fiddle-a-bop, fiddle-a-bop.
Down with the bedclothes, up with your nightshirt.
Fiddle-a-bop, fiddle-a-bop, fiddle-a-bop.
I fiddle-a-bop,
fiddle-a-bop, fiddle-a-bop, fiddle-a-bop, fiddle-a-bop, fiddle-a-bop, fiddle-a-bop, fiddle-a-bop, fiddle-a-bop, fiddle-a-bop, fiddle-a-bop, fiddle-a-bop, fiddle-a-bop, fiddle, 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 fiddle.
There's a man I found I've found can cure the boy.
There's a man I've found could remove his sorrow. He lives in this town. Let's see him tomorrow.
Let's see him tomorrow.
Unreceptive. The tests I gave him show no sense at all. His eyes react to light, the dial's detected. He hears but cannot answer to your call.
See me, feel me, touch me.
Tommy, can you hear me? hear you. Tommy, can you see me? Can I help to cheer you? Ooh, Tommy, 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 Tommy.
Extra, extra, read all about it, extra. Inside the house, Mr. Simpson announced that Sally couldn't go to the meeting. He went on cleaning his blue Rolls Royce, and she ran inside a weeping. She got to a room and splashed a picture of a new messiah. She picked up a book of her father's life and threw it on fire.
She knew from the start, deep down in her heart, that she and Tommy were worlds apart. But her mother said, never mind, your part is to be what you'll be.
The theme of the sermon was, come unto me and love will find a way. So Sally decided to ignore her dad and sneak out anyway. She spent all afternoon getting ready and decided she'd try to touch him. Maybe he'd see that she was free and talk to her this Sunday.
She knew from the start, deep down in her heart, she and Tommy were worlds apart. But her mother said, never mind, your part is to be what you'll be.
She arrived at six and the place was swinging to gospel music by nine. Group after group appeared on the stage and Sally just sat there crying. She bit her nails, looking pretty as a picture right in the very front row. Then a DJ wearing a blazer with a badge ran on and said, here we go.
The crowd went crazy as Tommy hit the stage. Little Sally got lost as the police bossed the crowd back in a rage.
Soon the atmosphere was cooler and Tommy gave a lesson. Sally just had to let him know she loved him and leapt up on the rostrum. She ran across stage to the spotlit figure and brushed him on the face. Tommy whirled round as a uniformed man threw her off the stage.
She knew from the start, deep down in her heart, that she and Tommy were worlds apart. But her mother said, never mind, your part is to be what you'll be.
Her cheek hit a chair and blood trickled down, mingling with her tears. Tommy carried on preaching and his voice filled Sally's ears. She caught his eye, she had to try, but he couldn't see through the lights. Her face was gashed and the ambulance men had to carry her out that night.
The crowd went crazy as Tommy left the stage. Little Sally was lost for the price of a touch and a gash across her face.
Ooh! 16 stitches put her right in the dance, says, don't say I didn't warn you. Sally got married to a rock musician she met in California. Tommy always talks about the day the disciples all went wild. Sally still carries a scar on her cheek to remind her of his smile.
She knew from the start, deep down in her heart, that she and Tommy were worlds apart. But her mother said, never mind, your part is to be what you'll be.
Messiah's pointed to the door.
No one had the guts to leave the temple. I'm free. I'm free. And freedom tastes of reality.
Carnation. Bring every single person from Victoria Station. Go into that hospital and bring the nurses and patients. Everyone go home and fetch their relations.
Come to this house, be one of the comfortable people. Lovely bright home, drinking all night, never sleeping. Colorful palace, spare no expense now. Come come to this house, be one of us. Come into this house, be one of us. Come to this house, into this house.
Tell. We ain't gonna take take you. Never did and never will. We're not gonna take you. We forsake you. Gonna rape you. Let's forget you better still. Forget you better.